How's it going, boys? We're coming at you with a brand new series. This will be our NCAA 12 Road to Glory. What if I played college football? Or what if I tried to play football my senior year? For baseball, so that's what'll be for this. Yeah, I'm from New York. Yeah, probably went right past them. Sure, yeah, Gamecocks is fine. I'm 5'8". And I'm like Captain Fatfoot. Like, I do have pretty thick thighs though. Yeah, I feel like I feel like I would wear a towel. backup, and this would be my quarterback. I'm right-handed. In real life, obviously I'm going to pick LSU because, you know, go Tigers. Oh yeah, but Mac, yeah. Buffalo. And actually, I feel like I would want to go to Boston College. Yeah, just so we can make the series as short as possible. Alright, yeah, let's hop into week one. Okay, Lego. That's not the name of my school, though. So, oh my! Yeah, look how small I am. First down. Yeah, but yeah, so this is my first year playing, so. Making plays happen with my legs. Okay, yeah, we're new All-American. Difficulty. Third down. Hands maybe a bit too small, but football in real life. Yeah, this was really good. This would be my first. And I run it in for my first touchdown. And that's gonna be picked off. Oh my. Yeah, I just did not see him. Yeah, I feel like the best part of my game is my ability to read the defense, I guess. Yeah, I think that is probably my best trait. Yeah, go touchdown! That certainly is a pickle. Yeah, but I think I will get better as the series goes on, though. Yeah, I just missed the check down. Yeah, I know I missed the wide open guy that play. That's gonna be a touchdown! Okay, yep, some. What? Coach, why would you wait so long?
Why? Why would you wait so long, coach, to call timeout?
Please explain that to me. It should have meant you getting benched. Clock doesn't stop. But I jump the snap. Did not need to use that timeout, coach. Just give me a chance to lead our guys. And that's gonna be a touchdown! I need to look good. And the ball comes out. Yeah, my first game I have shown some abilities to look like a competent quarterback. I mean, yeah, like I've shown flashes of being a competent quarterback. They call me incompetent. Yeah, I missed a lot of my guy up the middle. That was a really bad decision on my part. Yeah, I'll just pull the captain fat fucking blame on someone else. Because that's what really does a man do. Oh. Why am I so short? Yeah, like, I actually do have a problem with height. The ball does get batted down. So this running back's a beast. Because he does show D1 potential. Yeah, like, I do show potential with some of these throws. Some of these throws are D1 level throws. Get outside the pocket. And that's gonna be a first down. Woo! Just launching one downfield. Are you kidding me? Pre-snap read. Touchdown. Ooh, yeah, in the face of pressure. Him stepping up. Yeah, honestly, yeah, there I don't think I played that bad. 9 for 17. Get outside the pocket. Yeah, and he took some shots. Damn, not bad. Anyway, usually, we're gonna have to pick a new school, so. Guess we'll find out. Yeah, I guess we'll go with Laramie. Because you're still a one-star quarterback. But next episode, we'll be playing South Farmingdale. That'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye!